Common problem for both men and women, stretch marks are stubborn, and they can affect your confidence. Whether it's due to pregnancy or sudden weight gain, this is one beauty woe that can be commonly seen on the waist, thighs, lower backs, hips, breasts, arms, and buttocks. Typically, stretch marks appear as bands of parallel lines on your skin. These lines are a different color and texture than your normal skin, and they range from purple to bright pink to light gray. They occur when the dermal layer of the skin is suddenly overstretched, as in the case of pregnancy or sudden weight gain. While they aren't an indication of ill health, their appearance can be rather ugly and downright embarrassing. In today's video, we will tell you the best remedies to make these stretch marks less visible. From aloe vera, almond oil, potato juice, cocoa butter to egg whites, and more, watch till the end to learn about all of them. 1. Coconut oil and aloe vera. Both coconut oil and aloe vera gel are natural moisturizers and help hydrate the skin. While coconut oil has healing properties, aloe vera helps in restoring skin tissues back to health. If you're wondering how to remove stretch marks effectively, then here's a DIY treatment you must try. Take 2 tablespoons of virgin coconut oil and freshly extracted aloe vera sap and mix them together in a bowl. Apply a small amount of the mixture on the stretch marks daily for the best results. 2. Sugar. Sugar is an excellent ingredient for homeopathic microdermabrasion. Since microdermabrasion is one of the most effective and dermatologist-approved methods to lighten the stretch marks, you can use a homemade sugar scrub to deal with the pesky stretch marks at home. Exfoliating the areas with a natural scrub made of sugar helps regulate the blood flow in the area and speeds up the healing capacity of the skin. Mix 1 tablespoon of sugar and a few drops of vitamin E oil or any essential oil to make a paste, and exfoliate with it in a circular motion for a few minutes before rinsing. 3. Almond oil. Sweet almond oil is a wonder skincare ingredient and can get you rid of every skin woe such as dry skin, dark circles, and stretch marks. With celebs like Hilary Duff swearing by this wonder oil after their pregnancy, we can safely say that it does the trick in no time. Rich in vitamin E and other essential nutrients, almond oil deeply moisturizes the affected areas, supports cell health, reduces redness of the marks, and eliminates stretch marks with time. Heat some almond oil and massage your skin with it in a circular motion and let it be absorbed by the skin. Repeat this twice every day and follow up with a moisturizer. 4. Baking soda and lemon juice. Baking soda is a natural exfoliant while lemon has bleaching properties that lighten the skin. Baking soda helps remove the dead skin cells and thus remove stretch marks. Lemon reduces the redness and makes them less visible. The mixture of baking soda and lemon juice has proven to be an effective and quick way to remove stretch marks. All you need is 1 tablespoon of baking soda, fresh juice of half a lemon, and cling wrap. 5. Potato juice. An effective remedy to treat dark circles, potato juice can help you get rid of stretch marks too. Yes, that's right. Potatoes are rich in starch and are full of other skin-lightening enzymes that help to lighten scars and blemishes that are there on the skin. Also, catecholase is a bleaching agent present in potatoes that heals the scars and gives you brighter skin. How to get rid of stretch marks using potatoes, you ask? Grate a potato finely and extract juice by squeezing it. Mix the juice with the grated pulp and apply the pack over the stretch marks. Let it dry for 30 minutes and wash off with cold water. Regular application of potato juice will reduce the visibility of stretch marks and give you spotless, healthy-looking skin. 6. Egg whites. Egg whites are high in proteins and amino acids. When applied to the skin, egg whites not only lighten the stretch marks but also tightens the skin. To use egg whites for fading stretch marks, simply take egg white from eggs and apply a thick layer on the stretch marks with the help of a makeup brush. Allow the egg whites to dry completely, then rinse this area with water. 7. Cocoa butter. The use of cocoa butter helps reduce stretch marks, and I have seen that if used during and after pregnancy, it makes the stretch marks disappear completely. The best time to use cocoa butter is at night, so massage it well into the skin, and over a period of time, you will find the stretch marks reducing and fading away. 8. Apricot mask and oil. Apricots have great exfoliating tendencies, which makes them very effective when it comes to healing stretch marks. Take 2 to 3 apricots, cut them, and take out the seeds. Crush the fruit into a paste and apply this mask on the stretch mark affected areas and leave it on for 15 minutes. Using warm water, wash it off, and then repeat the process every day for a month to see results. Pure apricot oil has skin rejuvenating properties and therefore helps in reducing stretch marks. Massage onto the skin with some lemon juice for effective results. 9. Black tea. Black tea is rich in vitamins and minerals that can treat skin pigmentation. Boil a few tablespoons of black tea with a pinch of salt added to it. Let it cool down and then apply the mixture on the stretch marks. Repeat the process for a few weeks until the stretch marks disappear entirely. 10. Turmeric. When eaten, turmeric has plenty of benefits for pregnant women, including the ability to decrease swelling and inflammation. It turns out that curcumin, the active ingredient in this yellow spice, can also treat stretch marks when applied to the skin. Just mix turmeric powder or crushed turmeric root into the water, lemon juice, or coconut oil to form a paste. Apply on stretch marks once or twice a day. Have you ever lost or gained weight suddenly? Did it cause you stretch marks? Let us know in the comments section below.